Okay, we are back. We've got so 70 bucks. Never mind. I was thinking, okay, I'm gonna get some shelves, I'm gonna get all this stuff, and you know what? With 70 bucks, it's not gonna happen. Got two gas pumps now. Let's get open, because if we're not open, we're not making money. So let's do the management. Let's open the should I do? Let's go check the, make sure we've got everything we need to do any kind of car. Oh no, close the garage. Don't have any money for wheels. Did I order some? Head up into our little where we're. I wonder if we could sleep the night. I wish we could. Somewhere. There she is. Nice. Where'd that other go? There it is. Okay, we'll just take it over to this other dumpster because I've got somebody here for fuel.
You're a lifesaver.
And $6 out of your truck. No, no. I gotta order some more alcohol. Probably do that now because I've got the alcohol. Let's see. Whoa, no. That's like the most expensive one.
Worried we'd be stranded.
Nice. I always love the tips.
Hey,
to get here and wait for cars and stuff. Or whoa, there's a delivery. We're gonna get some painting done.
Have a nice day.
Okay, let's go get our delivery. Get our booze.
That'll do.
Get into.
Have a nice day.
You too. Thank you. On the filling, the bit more chance of getting a good tip. To pick that other master lock. It wasn't in a police car, mind you, but
do.
close enough.
Nice day.
You too. Thank you. You have a trunk?
Top of the line job there.
Fish again. Okay, to get some more fuel. Ah. Jeez, how do you get ahead? It's like $78.
Just as I wanted.
Is here. Only 100 gallons though. Not gonna last all that long. Oh, your car. Sorry. Hopefully I got enough in the tank.
Just as I wanted.
Nice. Let's see, what do they want me to do? What's this? Features. Parking lot. Got that. Oh, a bus stop. Oh, okay. Okay. That's gonna be... We're gonna get swamped by people. Oh, yeah, I wanna...
Have a nice day.
You too. Let's, first off, see, options, gameplay, wall, party bus events, yes, ghost rock, okay, sleigh, Christmas hats, off, sandstorm, warehouse stuff, stealing, don't want that, late game challenges, camera head bob, yeah, that can be off. Okay, good. Hopefully you're the last one with the dumb looking hat. Tourist buses. Usually makes such a mess though. Oh, here comes the bus. Jeez. They're gonna make such a mess.
Job there.
I thought I just turned off those hats. You know, didn't I? Yeah, they are off.
Smell is horrible.
How can you work here?
You're amazing.
Thank you, weird looking alien dude.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Super!
That'll do.
Nice. Thank you.
Whoa, super.
That was close. I almost didn't get it.
Whoa, super.
Yeah, let's see what the uncle has to say.
How was the rush hour, nephew? Hope you didn't get trampled beneath all the customers coming in from that bus. I've heard workers tell me there's little difference between a passenger bus and Armageddon. Now, if you're feeling overworked, how about investing in some help? Trust me, it's a completely different experience being the one in charge. Give it a shot. See how it feels to be the boss of your own establishment. I'll send you more information in an email in the future.
Good. That's what I was hoping for.
Whoa, super.
Check the email. Oh, first let's get this customer.
I owe you one.
Oh, I need another. $400.
Top of the line job there.
Nice. Okay. Oh, fuel's low. I need an employee. Oh, goodies are low too. As I was throwing it.
Awesome.
Worried I'd go over budget.
Worried I'd run out of gas.
Just as I wanted.
Okay, fuel is low, so I need to shoot. That's my $400 for my employee. Okay, let's see. Level 1. get the closed up. For right now. So I can kind of take a look at the employee situation. Take a look at the email. Part of it. Employment. Oh, I can read through that later. Okay. That's where we're going to leave the episode right now. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being continued supporters of the channel as members. Thank you for the support through clicking the like and making comments. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.